Tama. Ada niya kerno. Prince ro ka ro bo war mo na ba. Oh. Si ana phone ni.
Oh.
Ya no sorry ba na. Wa ba jealous no. Wa ba ya mo adi. Nti ana fo.
Yo ka sha kwa bo. Oh, ye nyu adi. Nti ba na ya tro nzama ya rije. Na ada bo wa ya ba mo bo.
Ah, ah. Asem na.
Eh,
I'm so uncanny.
I'm praying.
No, sim, and I'm a fallacy, my mama.
Who fallacy?
Dearly beloved, and we have gathered here today in holy matrimony. As for today, area, it is the best day for me because since I became the minister of God, today, am I doing this wedding right? Today is the first day that I'm blessing a marriage between two beautiful couples. When I say beautiful, these couples are a true definition of beauty. So please, as I introduce to you the couple, I want you to stand up. I ask the couple to be on their feet. Where do you know right now? Who was something you that you are going to say against the wedding? You better say it right now or forever. You keep quiet. Because this way.
Asofo. Hey, Araba.
Hey.
Araba, see me.
I'm not sure. This nonsense people that are standing before me right now.
No, who by then I'll catch you.
I didn't have a choice, so I look at something.
I have to bless this wedding since I became the minister of Christ.
Uh-huh. I have to definitely bless this wedding.
I don't care.
If there's no stairs, I don't care. Look, I was forced to do this wedding. I have to do it. I'm blessing it.
No, I don't understand.
Sit down. Oh, nonsense. I have to bless a wedding today.
Ah,
nonsense. If it's only you, I'll